central figure, which is actually would be here, you know, joins and forms that full-on totemic face on this example. So, which is really different. It's different from anything I've seen. And I really enjoy when I can kind of push something like that, because, you know, there's I'm within the tradition yet, and I'm following tradition, but you got to move forward with it.
Doesn't like direct dry desert sun.
Yeah. Well, that's why it had bark on it.
That's right. That's why it grew in
where it did. Yeah.
British Columbia. Pretty.